Which settings should I pay attention to before using the single gas diving mode? Please note that all settings are complete before diving. Most importantly, the watch must be fully charged. Number 1, gases. Press the start button. Select single gas in the menu. Press the down button to open your dive profile. The default value is air and the default ratio of air is oxygen 21% and helium 0%. If a diver with enriched air nitrox qualification uses a cylinder to dive, please remember to change the oxygen ratio to the value measured by the oxygen analyzer before diving. The commonly used term EAN means enriched air nitrox. The proportion of oxygen content is usually added after EAN. For example, EAN 36 means a nitrox tank of 36% oxygen. If you carry spare gas, you can also use the add backup option below to increase the proportion of gas cylinders carried in their gas. Number 2, conservatism. 3 preset conservatism levels are available in order of increasing conservatism. This is to set a conservative value level for decompression calculations. Higher conservatism provides a shorter bottom time and a longer ascent time. Conversely, lower conservatism provides a longer bottom time and a shorter ascent time. Please note before entering a custom conservative value, make sure that you fully understand the use. Number 3, air integration. For related settings after connecting the T1 tank pod, please visit the video for the T1 tank pod. Number 4, water type. There are fresh, salt, and custom options to choose from. Number 5, PO2. For partial pressure of oxygen, you can adjust the decompression PO2, PO2 warning and PO2 critical. Before changing the warning and critical of PO2, make sure that you fully understand the use. Number 6, alert. Under what circumstances would you like your diving watch to alert you? After entering the alert screen, select Add Alert. There have two types of alerts to choose from, depth and time. Meanwhile, you can also modify sounds, tone, and vibration. Of course, you can set more than one alert. Number 7, safety stop. You can also modify safety stop from off, 3 minutes or 5 minutes. Number 8, end dive delay. This is to set how long the device will end after you surface and save the dive. The maximum time for the end dive delay can be set to 10 minutes, while the shortest time is 20 seconds. Number 9, backlight. Next, select backlight mode. You can choose at depth or always on. Brightness can also be adjusted according to personal preferences. The screen brightness will affect battery consumption. Number 10, heart rate. The watch has an optical heart rate, which can accurately detect the wearer's current wrist heart rate when worn properly. Or, choose to pair the HRM Swim or HRM Tri Heartbeat in advance to bring the stored strap data into the free diving activity. Number 11, double tap to scroll. Tap the watch face twice to change dive profile pages. You can choose to turn on or off. Number 12, deco lockout. The default setting is on, you can choose to turn off the decompression lock function. If you have been above their decompression ceiling for 3 minutes, the system will block single gas and multi-gas for up to 24 hours. Note, after exceeding the upper limit of decompression, you can still turn off the decompression lock function. But disabling decompression lockout may increase DCS risk. These are the settings of single gas that you need to understand before diving. If you are all set, you can safely practice diving with your partner. For more help, please go to support.garmin.com.